two shocking incidents in Nitish's Bihar. While a second absconder minister has emerged in his cabinet, a doctor was brutally murdered for refusing to issue fake health certificates. Is this the reformed law and order situation that's been promised by Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar? It was a shocking incident when a prison doctor of Gopalganj jail in Bihar was thrashed to death by murder convicts for not issuing fake health certificates. But what is even more shocking is that the top cop in charge of the case sees nothing unusual about this incident.
As the initial information goes, the doctor went inside to treat and there was some scuffle with the prisoners and he was pushed around. He fell down and suffered a head injury. So he was being rushed for treatment to Patna and on way he died. Immediately I am proceeding to Gopalganj to inquire into the reasons behind it and the guilty will be punished. A speedy trial will take place and the jail officials, they will also be punished for their negligence.
They requested to come inside. He went to the hospital, they beaten up and while going to Patna for treatment, he died. Okay. So we have decided to submit charge sheet within a week and start a speedy trial. Because only the convicts are there in jail or the under trial prisoners or the convicts are in jail. Doctors generally go for treatment or treating the patients. There is nothing unusual about this.
Yeah. कि जेल के अंदर कुछ जो गुंडे हैं जो वहाँ पर कैदी हैं उनको किसी रूम में बुलाया शायद दवा करने के लिए और जो डॉक्टर जब गए हैं तो उनको बंद करके उनको इतना मार मारा है हेड इंजरी हुआ काफ़ी इंजरी हुआ वहाँ से लोग ला करके सदर अस्पताल में रस किया यहाँ पर उनकी हालत बहुत ख़राब थी गैस्पिंग थे यहाँ इलाज किया लोग और उसके बाद रेफर कर दिया पटना के लिए और रास्ते में शायद उनका डेथ हो गया उनकी मांगे होंगी एक तो डॉक्टर को सेफ्टी दिया जाए जहाँ भी ड्यूटी कर रहे हो चाहे वो अस्पताल में कर रहे हो या प्राइवेट नर्सिंग होम में कर रहे हो ये कहने का सुशासन शासन ये समझ में नहीं आता है कि डॉक्टर जब अस्पताल में पीटे जाएँ जेल के अंदर पीटे जाएँ क्लिनिक में पीटे जाएँ उनका कोई सुनता नहीं तो ये बहुत ही दुखद बात है हर दीवारी के अंदर रेगुलर डॉक्टर जो है उसका खुलेआम पिटाई हुई है और मुख दर्शक थे
Joining us for all the latest details is Prakash. Prakash, give us the latest details. Have the jail authorities found out? Have they acted upon the persons who've been responsible for this lapse?
Well, certainly there's been a security lapse as far as the security measures in the jail were concerned. And the incident that took place, the brutal assault on the doctor which led to the murder and the death of the doctor, now that the Chief Minister of Bihar, Nitish Kumar, has ordered for an inquiry, the Home Secretary, Amir Subhani, has rushed to Gopalganj for the first-hand account and investigation. He would be there in Gopalganj and he already said that action would be taken against the guilty officers who were involved in the security lapse and the way the doctor was murdered in the jail. And immediate action would be taken. That's what he has promised. And we've got an assurance from the Chief Minister of Bihar, Nitish Kumar, as well. And he will be coming back with the report. Meanwhile, Leader of the Opposition, Abdul Bari Siddiqui, has also said that it is a false propaganda as far as the good governance of Nitish Kumar is concerned. He has demanded an immediate removal of the jail authorities and the suspension of the jail authorities and action to be taken against them, for which he will be meeting the governor as well as writing to the Chief Minister as well. Now that action would be initiated after the pressure from the opposition party and the IMA, IMA would be calling an emergency meeting for which they would go on a strike or not, the decision would be taken.